Story 16. Better to Give. In a store, an old woman was looking at a watch and smiling. "You look so happy," I said. "Yes," the old woman replied. "I just found a special gift for a young friend. He fixed my TV and computer. I tried to give him money for helping me, but he said no." The old woman said that today was his birthday, and she couldn't wait to surprise him with a gift. She said, "He can't say no to my birthday gift." "This is a gift for you."